الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. قال الإمام مسلم رحمه الله تعالى: باب تحويل القبلة من القدس إلى الكعبة. Chapter number 2: Changing the Qibla from القدس to the كعبة. عن البراء بن عازب رضي الله عنه أنه قال: صليت مع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إلى بيت المقدس 16 شهرا حتى نزلت الآية التي في البقرة: وحيثما كنتم فولوا وجوهكم شطارا. فنزلت بعدما صلى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم، فانطلق رجل من القوم فمر بناس من الأنصار وهم يصلون، أحدثهم فولوا وجوههم قبل البيت. It was narrated from Al-Bara ibn Azib رضي الله عنه. He said, I prayed with the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم facing towards Bayt al-Maqdis. القبلة was towards what? المسجد الأقصى. Until when? From the time of Mecca until they migrated to Medina, and the first 16 months in Medina means one and a half year in Medina, they were praying towards Bayt al-Maqdis, Masjid al-Aqsa in Palestine. He said, I prayed with the Prophet ﷺ facing towards Bayt al-Maqdis for 16 months until the verse, the ayah in Surah al-Baqarah was revealed. And wheresoever you people are, turn your faces in that direction, means in Salah, towards the Kaaba. It was revealed after the Prophet ﷺ had completed his prayers. Means it was maybe one riwayah Salat al-Fajr, one riwayah Salat al-Asr, and probably Salat al-Asr. Anyhow, a man went out and passed by some people from among the Ansar who were praying, and told them, so they turned to face the Kaaba during the Salah. And this is when you go to Medina and say, Masjid al-Qiblatayn. What is Masjid al-Qiblatayn? The Masjid of two Qibla. What is two Qibla?
Bayt al-Muqaddis and Kaaba.
How? They prayed one Salah with two Qibla. Yeah. Because they started the Salah towards Palestine. Then when this man, Sahabi, he came, he found them praying towards Masjid al-Aqsa. They didn't know, just it was few hours before. So he told them, I prayed with Rasulullah ﷺ now towards Al-Kaaba, so turn. So their imam turned and everyone turned. So that's why they prayed one salah with two qibla, and you will find it in Medina. Now, that's why the Sahaba were worried. Okay, how about our previous salah? We used to pray towards Masjid al-Aqsa, and now we are praying towards al-Kaaba. So maybe our previous salah is incorrect, or maybe our previous salah is
invalid.
Khalas, yeah, invalid. And they were worried about now. They were worried about also the Sahaba who passed away before reaching the new Qibla, the Kaaba that we are facing now. How about their Salah? So Allah replied, وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُضِيعَ إِيمَانَكُمْ أَيْ صَلَاتَكُمْ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala indeed was not to take away, to vanish, to let you lose your Salah. So your Salah is 100%, your reward is complete, but that is new ruling to test people. Now, in this narration, it's mentioning that it was Salat al-Fajr, the coming narration. وعن مالك بن أنس رضي الله عنه، عن عبد الله بن دينار، عن ابن عمر رضي الله عنهما أنه قال: بينما الناس في صلاة الصبح بقباء، إذ جاءهم آت فقال: إن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قد أنزل عليه الليلة، وقد أمر أن يستقبل الكعبة، فاستقبلوها أو فاستقبلوها، وكانت وجوههم إلى الشام فاستداروا إلى الكعبة. It was narrated that Ibn Umar رضي الله عنهما said, while the people were praying Salat al-Fajr, al-Subh, in Quba, Masjid Quba, someone came to them and said, revelation came to the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم last night, and he was commanded to face towards the Kaaba, so face towards it. They were facing towards al-Sham, means Bayt al-Maqdis, so they turned to face the Kaaba. نعم.